Quick reaction lang po dito po sa statement ni Opposition Senator Ontiveros. She's urging the President to reconsider your appointment, sir. And ito po yung excerpts po nung sinabi niya.
I've read it.
Yes, sir.
Ay, ang sagot ko dyan, mag-presidente muna siya para siya magkaroon ng power to appoint and remove officials. No? And siguro, a friendly invitation to Senator Risa Ontiveros, kasi sinasabi niya yung qualification ko daw, I would like to have a friendly debate with her, an exchange of ideas so that we can measure the quality of our intelligence. No? Iparating niyo sa kanya na I want to have a friendly conversation or debate with her so that we can compare notes kung sino mas may nalalaman sa amin.